We're going to settle this right now, Christina from Carpamoon. Listen to this creature here, always so polite and nice. Dares to tell me I've got lice. Ask my pardon on your knees.
Not till hell begins to freeze.
Near to you I tune and dine. I'll embrace the devil first. Listen to your blasphemies. Don't you care if you are cursed?
Silence in the name of peace.
She must take it back, I say. Every lying word of it. Once upon a time, perhaps I was young and straight. Only had myself to blame. Jesus saved me from my shame.
And the happy ones you made.
Oh, so the lot of you, there's not a single lot on me. You love me over all your life. You're not a bloody louse, you'll see.
Well, you were shaming every woman. You want a woman, you are crazy.
You're the one who has accused me. May the Lord above me, you.
Ingelina will be my witness. She can examine my clothes.
Speaking of lice, do you know how the louse was created? Here's that story now, let me tell you how. Once the Lord came down to earth and was harassed by a beggar in the street.
What did the Lord say?
Get yourself a job, said Almighty God. I'm afraid that's not for me. Good sir, a Kroger, oh please, I gotta eat.
What did the Lord do?
Never in the mood to carb or cavil. God Almighty grabbed a fist of gravel, flung all of it upon the sluggard, who was stunned and shouted, I'll be buggered!
Every bit of gravel
as
his feet came, turned into a little louse that bit him. Lord stated, that is how the mouse was first created.
Tell them all I spoke the truth. Did you see a sign of lice anywhere upon my skin? Tell them all what you have seen.
She is absolutely clean.
Absolutely clean, you hear? Clean of lice and clean of fleas. Now you take back every word. Say you're sorry if you please. Say you're sorry on your face.
I would sooner rot to hell, sooner leap into the sea.
Count her to this Jezebel. It would be a blasphemy. Don't you dare to talk to me. Thank you for the kind advice.
I still think you brought the
lice. From the high and mighty thinking you're a better class. I ought to scratch your eyeballs out and shove them up your body.
Never will I ask your pardon. You are cruel and hard and you would never scare me.
You're the one who has accused me.
May the Lord of Harm forgive you.
You can put some lice in a sandwich to give to a child who is hungry. Makes a decent little snack and he can chew. Baby can do it. It tastes a bit like toffee.
That's nice.
Recommend it with a cup of coffee.
Everyone in Sweden longs to get.